prove that sin cube theta plus cos cube theta by sin theta plus cos theta plus sin theta cos theta equals 1. So here sin cube theta plus cos cube theta by sin theta plus cos theta plus sin theta cos theta. So here it is in the form of a cube plus b cube. So a cube plus b cube formula is a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. A cube plus b cube is a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. So if we'll apply for this, a is here sin theta, b is cos theta. So a plus b into a square plus b square. Here a is sin theta, so sin square theta. B is cos theta, so cos square theta. Minus sin theta cos theta. Minus ab sin theta cos theta. By sin theta plus cos theta. Plus sin theta cos theta. Now see, sin theta plus cos theta. Sin theta plus cos theta will get cancelled. Sin square theta plus cos square theta, it is identity. Like sin square theta plus cos square theta, its value is 1. So here this is 1 minus sin theta cos theta plus sin theta cos theta plus this one. Plus sin theta cos theta minus sin theta cos theta will get cancelled. So we are left with 1.